To simplify this problem, we can first break up the fractional exponent, so we can rewrite it as 4 to the 1 half power cubed. And remember that the 1 half power means square root, so we have the square root of 4 cubed. And we know that the square root of 4 is 2, so that's 2 cubed. And 2 cubed is 8, and that is our final solution.